Hi, this is Kurt with Travers Tool Company. In the previous video, we did an unboxing of the OTMT Speed Lathe, so now we're gonna run it. So let's take a look at the controls on the machine. So we have the on-off button, we have forward and reverse in the center, on the zero position is off. We have the variable speed control and the auto or foot pedal control. So let's go ahead and put the collet in. It takes a standard 5C collet. This one's a 3/4. And on all 5C collets, it has a groove down one side. On the inside of the machine, you can feel a pin that has to line up with the groove. So just kind of move it around till the groove seats. So we got the collet in there. Now let's tighten it up. First, make sure that this lever is up. It can't be in the down position, it has to be up so you can turn it. Then while you're pushing the collet in and pushing the pin in on the back, turn the spindle and that tightens the collet in. So put the workpiece in the collet, hold that button in the back again and snug the spindle. Then you'll let the button out and pull the lever back and it should be tight. If it is tight, loosen the spindle again by moving this lever over. And now you want to put that pin down. You have to have that locking pin down when you're running the machine. And lock the spindle again and it's ready to run. So now we have one part finished. To turn it off, tap the foot pedal, release the spindle, pull it out, take another part, put it in. And you're ready to go. So to get the collet back out, make sure the lever's over to the right. Find your locking pin and push down on the left so that it comes up and unlocks itself. Push the pin in the back, which keeps the spindle from turning, and unscrew the collet, and you can see it walking itself out on the right, and there it is. Okay. So that's about it for the OTMT Speed Lathe. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to put them in the comment section below. Oh, and remember to like and subscribe too. Or if you want to contact someone in the technical support department, feel free to give us a call.